The environmental health departments require what's called an integral sanitary cove base, anywhere there is open food or bodily fluids. In this short video, we're going to explain what that means and how the SpeedCove system fulfills that requirement. The term integral means a water and chemical proof joint between the wall and the floor. In other words, the cove base has to be integrated into the floor continuously and monolithically. It has to become one with the floor. No seams, no cracks, no joints, no grout lines. Many years ago, the U.S. Health Department adopted the military standard originally called Ship's Cove, which simply means to round off all inside 90-degree corners along the floor where unsanitary matter can collect and be hard to clean out of any square joint. They also require this horizontal rounded shape to be matched going vertically in each corner to the height of the cove base, either 4, 6, or 8 inches high. When finishing the SpeedCove with an epoxy coating, we are creating a smooth, seamless, and totally waterproof, easy to clean containment system within any room or specific area where everything is easily mopped and hosed right down to the drain. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, give us a thumbs up. If it needs improvement, let us know in the comments below. Stay tuned, and we'll see you soon.